So that's it. It's the horizon, isn't it? You shot the man I loved. You betrayed my trust. You risked my daughter's life over that.
I don't expect you to understand. We're very different, Sydney. You still cling to naive ideals. I learned at a very young age, the only currency worth anything in this world is power.
And the horizon gives you that.
You've never seen Rambaldi for what he is. You've dismissed his work as the labor of a madman. You've blinded yourself to his true potential. I've spent a lifetime acquiring power. With this, I don't ever have to give it up. Rambaldi is alive, Sydney. Through him, we can live forever.
I offered you an out.
I gave you your daughter. I was hoping you'd settle down, leave me to my affairs.
You don't know me very well, do you?
Sadly, I think I do. After all, I'm still your mother.
That doesn't mean anything. Not anymore. I am through being disappointed by you.
I hate that it's come to this.
I suppose it had to.
I've come too far to let anything get in my way.
Then you'll have to go through me first.